Okay, so three things to know when you're going to invest in anything, because there's so much information out there. Like, what do I invest in? What do I do? I'm going to tell you three rules to write down and to know whenever you're going to invest in, no matter what it is, stocks, crypto, real estate, whatever, right? First, invest in something that you know and you understand. Do your research and understand what exactly you're putting your money into, so that way you can better yourself for what may happen in the future with that product or with that stock, cryptocurrency, whatever. Number two, invest only money that you're willing to lose, because it could go wrong. It's an investment. It could go all the way to zero and you lose everything. So make sure it's money that you can part with and still survive. So don't put your life savings or money you need for your rent into an investment, because that just does not make sense. Number three, diversify. Have multiple investments. Do not go all in on one thing ever. Make sure you have multiple avenues of investing. Use these three tips and let's make some money.